it yet on it.
And
you
man,
like
Slim,
Prince?
man, let me tell you something. Let me tell you something. I remember when I started fucking with Pete Buff, and when I went, better yet, when I went up there when I first met Pete, I called Slim from Oakland. I remember we were in Oakland. I went on the payphone and called his nigga Lon Dixon. The nigga, man, I'm gonna start fucking with this nigga. This nigga said, look, look, Funky Beat, man, look. If this nigga not paying us right now, fuck him. And we gotta do us, man, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, and he was, you know, I remember clear as day telling him that, and I remember him telling that to me. You know, like, yeah, when shit pop off, you know, nigga, just be ready, you know. Just what happened when shit jumped off, he was locked up.
But,
soon as he put his feet on the ground, I'm like, nigga, come on, let's go.
Nah,
bro, we gotta meet up, yeah, bro. I mean, it's gonna happen,
man. Shit, once I get back settled in, man, I know, like, I'm about to take a break of being on the road for a minute.